fuck being on some chill shit. We go 0 to 100, nigga, real quick. They be on that rap to pay the bill shit. And I don't finish it, not even a little bit. Oh Lord.
Good morning, everybody. So I am about to wash my face and everything for my first day. I already took a shower, got my fancy robe on. I guess I'm gonna be kind of doing a skincare routine for you guys because you always ask for a skincare routine and I wish I could just like tell you I have like a 20 step thing, but I literally wash my face, put moisturizer on and call it a day. Like my clear skin is honestly just jeans. And thank you to my mom and dad. I always drink water as well. I don't know if that plays a part into it, but I always drink water. Try not to drink soda and juice. If I do drink soda, it's literally just for the thrill of it. Like, I don't drink it all the time. This spin brush is what keeps my face very smooth because it exfoliates my skin every day. And yeah. Oh my god, this one freaking lash. Okay, while I wash my face, I'm gonna talk to you guys for a little while. My first class today is DNY, which is Discover New York. It's a class that is mandatory to take here at St. John's University. And I'm taking one that's focused with the concentration on the Hispanic experience. So they will be discussing topics from the Dominican Republic, what else? Puerto Rico, all the countries in the Caribbean that Hispanics come from, whatever the case is. Like I said, guys, this is all I do. I wash my face regularly. I rinse it off with some water. Then the way I dry my face is, ew. I always get face wash in my mouth and it tastes horrible. I pat my face down. So I pat it down with the towel. I don't rub, do not do that. Don't, that's a no-no, don't do that. Everything's pink. This is my lash bath. My lash tech, she makes it herself, so you know. But you could always just use micellar water. One lash, oh my god, it's gonna piss me off. I'm trying not to also be loud because I think my sweet mate, she's still sleeping. Today is Wednesday, and on Wednesday, a lot of people in St. John's don't have classes because Wednesdays are the days that are classes for like people that have labs. I don't know. Time for me to brush these teeth. I don't think you guys really need to know how I brush my teeth. I brush my teeth like every normal person with my clipped toothbrush. This is from Bed Bath & Beyond, but you could get it at Target. I know they have a pink one now for my pink girlies. So right now I'm waiting for my steamer to heat up. I'm about to put my moisturizer on and do my little face roll thing, but that's literally all I do. If you guys are wondering, I use the Daily Oil-Free Facial Moisturizer with SPF 35. It's for sensitive skin. It's a lightweight lotion, hydrates and protects skin from sun damage. It has antioxidants and provitamin B5. For all my lash girlies, if you have a handheld fan for like to dry your lashes and you recommend one, please let me know in the comments because I want to get one because I hate having my lashes air dry. Now I'm gonna steam my clothes and then I'll get dressed and show you my outfit. So now that I just finished filming my reel, it's 9:55, class starts at 10:40. I'm gonna show you guys my entire outfit. Top is from H&M. My jacket is also from Pretty Little Thing. My cargos, they're from Garage. And then I'm wearing my Wave Runners. So this is my outfit for the day. The perfume combo that I've been doing is I've been taking the body spray by Bath & Body Works from Year the One. And then I take the Miss Dior perfume and I just spray like a little splash of that. And they both have around the same scent, so they're pretty powerful. And I don't know, I feel like my perfume lasts a lot longer when I use both of them together. So I'm gonna pack my bag and I'm going to head out. I will talk to you guys in the next clip. And yeah.
Tina just finished our class. It was honestly really good. The professor, he's pretty funny. So I feel like it's gonna be a good class. And we were supposed to end at 1:40, but we ended at 12:30, so.
Did you see him drinking honey?
Yeah, he like in mid of sentence, he pulls out a freaking like jar of honey and he just starts like squeezing it into his mouth. And it's like, bro, what? But now we're walking back to the dorms. I'm gonna change because I wanna go to the gym. I wanna hit a little gym session. Eventually, once I get more comfortable in the gym, like I'll do a gym vlog, like come with me to the gym. But as of right now, sorry gym girlies, I'm not doing it. I also have to edit the reel I made this morning, so that is my plan for the rest of the day. I'm also gonna go to the basketball game, so honestly, when I'm back in my room after the gym, I'll bring you guys along with me, and yeah, see you soon. Hi guys, so it's many hours later. I did shower and I went to the gym. Well, I went to the gym and then I showered. I ate some stuff. And now I am getting ready to go to the basketball game. They're giving away free Chick-fil-A to the first 100 people, so hopefully we make that first 100 people. If not, I'm gonna be really sad. But other than that, yeah, I'm gonna go to the game. I'm gonna be editing my video that is already up, and y'all will see. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys when we're walking to the arena. So right now we walk in.
Lori Harvey should make a book. Remember that?
No. Anyways, we're walking to the basketball game right now. It's, what does it feel like? 30 degrees. No, it's not 30.
Nah,
it's like 50.
It feels like 48.
Okay, it feels like,
wait, let me check.
Check it. Imagine she's correct. I'll buy her Starbucks if she's right.
Check.
It's freezing. Okay, it's cold. Talk to you in a few. Bye. So let me just tell you the tea, what just happened. So we're like, it's halftime and we're like, okay, we're gonna get Chick-fil-A, blah, 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 whatever, because they're giving out Chick-fil-A at the game. And they're like, oh, you need a blue raffle ticket to get the Chick-fil-A. So they didn't give us a blue raffle ticket when we got into the game, like the entry. So we didn't get the Chick-fil-A. So right now we're gonna just go to the dining hall and eat, because that food's basically free too. So we don't have to worry about that and call it a night. But I will talk to you guys when I'm in the dining hall. Okay? Okay. So right now I'm about to order a burger. Do you want to go first? Go ahead.
Tap.
And just ordering her burger.
Dine in.
Burger.
I forgot how to read.
We're gonna order our burgers and wait for it to be done, and we gonna eat up, guys.
So what's up, y'all? Make sure y'all tune in next video. Let's get it, let's get it.
Hey guys, so I'm finally back in my dorm. I'm about to finish editing my video that's going up tomorrow. I ate at Monty's with my friends, and yeah, like I said, I'm here. I'm gonna unwind for the night, but yes, this was my first day of my second semester here at St. John's University. I hope you guys enjoy this video. I'm closing the vlog out here. Make sure to subscribe, give it a thumbs up, share the video with your friends, comment what you liked about it, comment any suggestions you have below, and keep watching my videos and stay tuned for more college content. Love you all so much. Bye. Ain't nobody gonna control you, 'cause I'm prime.